today. We want heaven today. Oh, we want to see you. Oh, we want to see you. Oh, oh, we want heaven today. We want heaven to invade. We want heaven today. Won't you let heaven invade? Invade every thought. Invade our hearts. Won't you let step in. I want to see your glory like Moses did. flashes of light, rolls of thunder. Oh, but I'm not afraid. Oh, no, I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid. Oh, no, I'm not afraid. Show me your glory.
Jesus, we want to see your face. We thank you that you come to meet us here. You invite us into your presence. You invite us to come with our need and with our victories. We're now going into a time of praying and singing from the Word of God. This morning we'll be reading from Matthew 5. I encourage you to find it in your Bible and join us as we meditate, sing, and pray through Matthew 5. Matthew 5, 2 through 12. Matthew 5, verses 2 and 3. And he began to teach them. He said, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Lord, you are the great teacher. We can't find our way into the kingdom thinking on our own. We need your revelation and your grace to understand that being blessed means surrendering. Our earthly wisdom teaches an upside-down and inside-out version of what it means to be blessed, but we want your kingdom mindset. Father, we want your understanding of a whole different economy, the way to safety, the balance of power. The way to win is so far removed from what we know here. We lay down our wisdom to receive yours. We embrace the great need we have in place of the alternatives that we try to bless ourselves with. You have said that we are blessed when we are poor in spirit. We come to you and say this morning, we are poor in spirit, but we need to know how poor we are. Show us our need, God. Show us our lack. Tear down our tiny places so we can see the inheritance of your kingdom that is ours.
We lay down our understanding. Our understanding that comes from this world is you are a God who flips everything upside down and inside out. Oh. Give us your eyes of understanding. Give us wisdom and revelation. To see the world the way you do. Let us not be caught up in the ways that we've been doing things, in the ways that we've been seeing things. Oh, give us your eyes, give us your eyes. Give us your eyes of understanding. Give us your eyes, give us your eyes. Give us your eyes of understanding. Come humbly before you, knowing our need for you, knowing that we're poor in spirit. We are poor in spirit. First comes this acknowledgement. First comes this acknowledgement that I'm poor in spirit, that I need you. Then comes the kingdom. So let me acknowledge my need for you. Let me acknowledge my need. That I'm not sufficient in and of myself. I have not found my sufficiency in anything but you. I have not found my satisfaction in anything but you. I have not found my sufficiency in anything but you. I have not found satisfaction in anything but you. I have not found sufficiency in anything but you. I have not found satisfaction in anything but you. I have not found sufficiency in anything but you. I have not found satisfaction for my soul. I have not found sufficiency in anything but you. I have not found satisfaction for my soul outside of you. I have not found sufficiency in anything but you. I have not found satisfaction outside of you.
Your promise, whoever pours in Spirit, say you'll provide us the kingdom of heaven. Oh, come, oh, come. Consume our thoughts, consume our minds. Oh, come, oh, come. Consume our thoughts, consume our minds. Oh, come.
And as I come to you in hunger and thirst, in my hunger and need, I know that your heart is moved. I move the heart of God. I move the heart of God simply by my need. I move the heart of God. I move the heart of God. I move this heart simply by my need for Him, by my hunger, by my desire. I wanna move your heart. I want to 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 move your heart, God.
Matthew 5, verses 4 and 5. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth. Father, you comfort us in our mourning, even when we fight to keep our grief far away. Teach our hearts to mourn and to grieve, to embrace the depth of how much we long for your kingdom. Lord, when deep grief of loss rises up in our spirits at the sight of injustice and lack and loss, we don't want to turn to our own comfort instead of yours. Teach us to surrender our own comfort for the grief and the mourning in line with your heart. Teach us to desire your strong, comforting arms instead of our own. For when we see ourselves in light of you, meekness and humility is our only response. Teach us meekness, Lord. You are fully worthy of our yielding, submissive obedience. We are not timid because your strength dwells in us so that we can inherit the earth. We need your courage to be meek. We need your strength to mourn so that you can call us blessed and wrap us in your comfort, expand the territory of our inheritance to include the whole earth. Thank you for setting the order in this way, God. Teach our hearts.
Give us courage to be meek. Give us strength to mourn. Give us courage to be meek and strength to mourn. Oh, blessed are those. Oh, blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. And blessed are those. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. This is a promise. This is a promise of our God. This is a promise. This is a promise. It's a promise of our God. That He will come. Those who mourn, those who mourn, and He will give strength to the weak, and He will give comfort to those who mourn. Blessed are the meek, blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the earth.
Blessed are the ones who humble themselves, who know who you are, who know who they are.
Blessed are those who humble themselves and make themselves lowly before you, knowing who you are, knowing who you are.
You are the one, Jesus. Jesus, you are the one who showed the perfect example of how to be the meek. So we blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are the ones who wanna be like you.
And blessed are the ones who take courage and self-control, 'cause it's easy to get angry. It's easy to be upset, but it's not so easy to be meek. It's not so easy to be me, but these are the ones who will inherit the earth. These are the ones who shall inherit the
Matthew chapter 5, verses 6 and 7. blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will be shown mercy. God, we want to know hunger and thirst. Our righteousness is secured, and we surrender all our own righteousness to find ourselves famished and parched for yours. We cannot create righteousness of our own. Save us from our own counterfeit, God. Jesus, fill us with your righteousness. Empty us of our own. We need your mercy. Teach us what it means to be merciful. No more do we stand in judgment over ourselves or others. Give us no other option but to surrender our stingy calculations of mercy. We long for your mercy in our failures, in our doubts. Shine the light of your righteousness so that we see our places where mercy is lacking. We want your mercy and your righteousness, so we surrender every measurement of our own making.
Oh, I empty myself. I empty myself of my own righteousness. And I let go of what I've held on to, the righteousness that comes from the law. And I ask for the righteousness of Jesus. The righteousness of Jesus. I hunger and thirst. Oh, I hunger and thirst for the righteousness of Jesus. The righteousness of Jesus.
Stir up our hunger. Stir up our thirst.
The righteousness of Jesus. The righteousness of Jesus. Oh, I hunger and thirst. I hunger and thirst. Knowing there's no other way, and there's no other way for me to gain righteousness, for me to earn righteousness. And through the blood of the Lamb, the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of the Lamb, I am made righteous by the blood of the Lamb, the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of the Lamb. I am made righteous by the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of the Lamb. I am made righteous. By the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of the Lamb, by the blood of the Lamb, I am made righteous. And it's not by my doing, it's nothing that I can earn. It's simply a gift from you. Simply a gift from you. All I have to do is hunger and thirst, hunger and thirst, for then I shall be satisfied, I shall be satisfied. So I will hunger and thirst, oh, I will hunger and thirst, for then I will be satisfied. Oh, I will be satisfied. Oh, I will hunger and thirst. Oh, I will hunger and thirst. For then I will be satisfied. Oh, I will be satisfied. Oh, I will hunger and thirst. Oh, I will hunger and thirst. For then I will be satisfied. Oh, I will be satisfied. I will hunger and thirst. I will hunger and thirst. For then I will be satisfied. For then I will be satisfied. I will hunger and thirst. I will hunger and thirst. For then I will be satisfied. Oh, then I will be satisfied. Oh, no more chasing after broken cisterns. No more drinking from dirty wells. I will drink from the well of life, from the well of life, from the never-ending source, from my righteousness. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep and find that there is no end. Oh, I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep and find that there is no end. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep and find that there is no end. And I will drink drink deep. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep and find that there is no end. There is no end. There is no end. Oh, there is no end to living waters. There is no there is no end. There is no end to your righteousness. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep and find that there is no end. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep. I will drink and drink deep and find that there is no end. 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 Oh, there is no end. There is no end. We feel the rain of your love. We feel the winds of your spirit. And now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love. We feel the winds of your spirit. And now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love. We feel the winds of your spirit. And now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love. We feel the winds of your spirit. And now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love. We feel the winds of your spirit. Heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love. We feel the wind of your spirit. And now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. Oh, let it rain. Let it
of heaven, let it
We feel the wind of your spirit, and now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love, we feel the wind of your spirit, and now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love, we feel the wind of your spirit, and now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love, we feel the wind of your spirit, and now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain, we feel the rain. We feel the wind of your spirit, and now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love, we feel the wind of your spirit, and now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We want to hear. We feel the rain of your love, we feel the wind of your spirit, and now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. We feel the rain of your love, we feel the wind of your spirit, now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. Flood our thirsty souls. Come and flood our parched souls. Oh God, we need your spirit. We need the rain of your spirit. We need the rain of your spirit. Come flood our hearts. Come flood our souls. We want your rain, we want your rain, we want your rain, we want your rain, Holy Spirit, we want your rain, oh, we want your rain, we want your rain. Of heaven, open the floodgates of heaven, open the floodgates of heaven over us. Come and open the floodgates of heaven, open the floodgates of heaven, open the floodgates of heaven over us. Come and open the floodgates of heaven. Open the floodgates of heaven. Open the floodgates of heaven over us. Oh, open the floodgates of heaven. Open the floodgates of heaven. Open the floodgates of heaven over us. We are thirsty. Oh, come and open the floodgates of heaven. Open the floodgates of heaven. Open the floodgates of heaven over us. Oh, come and open the floodgates of heaven. Open the floodgates of heaven. Open the floodgates of heaven over us. We feel the rain of your love. We feel the wind of your spirit. And now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. Oh, we feel the rain of your love. We feel the wind of your spirit. And now the heartbeat of heaven, let us hear. Let it rain. Let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven. Let it rain. Let it rain. Open the floodgates of heaven.
Matthew chapter 5, verses 7 and 8. Blessed are the poor in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. Lord, we want to see you. You promise that the pure in heart will see you. Search us, O God, and know our hearts. Do what only you can do to reveal, remove, and uproot our impurities. Refine us, Lord. We want to see you. We surrender every part of our hearts, the dark corners and the wounded areas. Teach us to value purity of heart over everything else, even protection of our own hearts. We want to be known as your children. When we walk in your peace, we leave peace in every footprint. We influence the world around us with a peace that passes understanding. God, we lay down our right to make peace our own way, or to pretend that peace is only surface deep. Remove our own agenda from every peaceful endeavor. God, your perfect peace is born in minds that are steadfast in trust. This is the peace we want to bring to every relationship and every situation. Teach our hearts what true purity is. Refine us and remove every speck of manufactured peace from us so that we are full of only your perfect peace that leaks into everything that we're known as children of yours.
Blessed are the pure in heart. Oh, blessed are the pure in heart.
Blessed are the ones who keep their heart in purity, for they shall see the Lord.
I want to be pure. I want to be pure. So I will see your face, so I will see Me from every impure thing. Come and search my heart. See if there's any offensive way. Come and search my heart. Do you come and search my heart? Come and search my heart, the depths of my heart. Oh, come and search my heart. Oh, come and search my heart, I give you permission. Come and search my heart. Oh, come and search my heart, give you permission. Come and search my heart. Come and search my heart. Come and search my heart.
Refine the sky.
Come and search my heart. Come and search my heart. For I know that light cannot dwell with darkness. Search my heart. Come search my heart, the darkest corners of my heart, I give to you. The darkest corners of my heart I give to you. Oh, oh. And I will exchange it for purity. Oh, I exchange it for purity. I give you my darkest. I give you my darkest in exchange for purity. I give you my darkest. I give you my darkest. I give you my darkest. There is no shame nor condemnation. I know there is no shame or condemnation in Christ. Oh, there is no shame or condemnation. For he has made a way, he has made an exchange, a beautiful exchange. Oh, a most precious exchange. My death for his life. Oh, I give you my darkest night. Oh, I give you my darkest night. Knowing that you give me light, you give me life. Knowing that you give me light, you give me life. 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 You give me light, you give me beyond understanding. And if I am to be a peacemaker, then shouldn't I first know the peace of Christ? If I am to be a peacemaker, then first I want to know the peace of Christ. Oh, 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 this is what peace feels like. This is what peace feels like. Oh, This is what peace is like. This is what peace is like. This is what peace is like. I found my peace in Christ. This is what peace is like. I found my peace in Christ.
Jesus, we thank you for showing us what peace is like, for pouring out your peace, your meekness, and every blessing on us. We stand in a place of need to receive your blessing. We thank you, Jesus. Amen.
You dance over me, and while I am unaware, you sing all around, but I never hear the sound.
You dance.
You dance over me while I am unaware. And you sing all around, but I never hear. Lord, I'm amazed by you. your love for me. How I
amazed at your love. We thank you that you love us. Now we'll be going into a time of intercession through prayer topics. This morning we'll be praying for Korea. Specifically, we'll be praying for rest in the cities of Korea. Living in Seoul, it's easy to lose our rest. But right now, I want you to envision the rest that you want to see overtake this city. Perhaps it's in a certain industry, or in families discovering restful rhythms in their homes. Or consider how God has been molding your own heart in rest this season, and pray that over the city. Consider this focus as we pray along with the prayer topics on the screen. And then raise intercession with your own voice as the Spirit leads you to pray. Lord, you see our hurry, our anxiousness, our striving, and you long to see us rest. Your rhythm of rest was established from the beginning, and we long to see new places of rest where the revelation of freedom from striving is evident in the natural, all over the city, along the river, in workplaces, in cafes, jimjibongs. Establish your kingdom rest in places where striving falls away. Jesus, awaken your bride to the invitation and the command for a Sabbath rest. Let your church be a pattern of what rest looks like in such a way that the world wants to follow. Father, we pray that the rhythm of your rest would take hold so that we would discover what it truly means to rest. Rearrange priorities and deepen relationships as families rest together. Take us into your rest, God. Lord, you are calling your bride to pure trust in your righteousness and provision for rest. We confess that true rest can only come when we are surrendered and resting in your provision of grace. We pray this salvation rest, this truth pouring out all over this peninsula. Shine your light of truth into hearts of so many who desperately need rest. Let it be what brings them to you, that draws them in. Burn the fire of repentance deep into the hearts of the people of Korea. In the heart of the cities, clear out to the smallest villages. We look to you for the rest that we need. Awaken the desire for real rest deep in our inner parts, all over Korea, Lord. Let's pray.
Thank you.
been saved into your goodness. Once we have been saved into your rest, there is no turning back. There is no turning back. Once we have been saved into your rest, once we have been saved into your goodness, and once we have been saved into your rest, there is no turning back. There is no turning back. Once we have been saved into your rest, once we have been saved into your goodness, and once we have been saved into your rest, and there is no turning back, there is no turning back. Once we have been saved into your rest, we will rest, we will rest, oh, we will rest, we will rest, we will rest.
We rest in your salvation.
We will rest.
Lord, you have seen Korea through the centuries. You have poured out courage and strength on the people to stand with firmness as a people in the face of others with designs to defeat the culture. In the wake of these trespasses, though independence is secured, a feverish striving has remained. But it's turned inward so that the combat and competition pits brother against brother until there is no rest. King of Kings, we call on you to break these strongholds of striving. Break down the defenses built between brothers through generations. We declare these walls falling, being replaced by unity and excellence without fear of lack. In every arena, God, reign in rest to redefine what success is. Let your church go first. Break down walls and reign in rest so that your bride can partner with you to usher in a culture of excellence and rest. Let's pray. God, we pray that you would bring revelation and softening of hearts among those of us who have fallen into striving and distraction. Call your people into their identity as a pure and spotless bride. That it is not an identity she has in the future, but now. That we are able to sit at your feet. God, send your spirit of wisdom and revelation to open up the eyes of your bride to her great need, the need for rest, the need for surrender, and fear of the Lord taking the place of fear of man. Teach your church what it means to seek first your kingdom and your righteousness. God, call us Mary. As we choose what is better, it will not be taken away from us. Let's pray. God, we thank you that you have put in the heart of every man a desire for rest, that it drives us to you. We pray that in this land, that in Korea, in the hearts of the cities, that you would bring rest through salvation, that you would use rest to draw us in. We thank you, God, that your rest is ours. The rest that is found in your kingdom, we can live here on earth. Pray, God, that you would establish that here in Korea through our prayers, through your bride. We thank you, God, that we get to partner with you in this way. In Jesus' name, amen.
surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies, till all my fears are gone. You unravel me with a melody. You surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies, till all my fears are gone. And I'm no longer a slave to fear. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me, and love has called my name. I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. From my mother's womb. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me, and love has called my name. I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins, and I'm no longer fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. And I'm no longer child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. Child of God. And you split the sea so I could walk right through it, and my fears were drowned in perfect love. And you rescued me so I could stand and sing that I am a child of God. Yes, I am a child of God. I am a child of God. Oh, I am a child of God. Yes, Lord, we thank you that we are your children, your chosen ones, that we're your sons and daughters, and that there's nothing we can do that will separate us from your love. We thank you for showing us a greater glimpse of your glory today. Thank you that you have opened the heavens over us, God, and that we walk in the light and that we walk in your favor and in your goodness, God. Thank you, Jesus. We love you. It's in your name we pray. Thanks for joining us this Wednesday morning. I hope that you had a blessed time in the Lord's presence. And we have another watch tomorrow evening at 8 p.m. if you'd like to come out. And if not, we'll see you next week. Have a good week.